Yo.
You said you remember me.
I never said I forgot you.
You told me you'd fall down on your knees. You told
I'm here to help,
you
but there's so much I can do. I'm not a perfect human. I'm just like you. But listen, I got a letter the other day from a fan. He spilled his guts to me and told me I'm the man. Told me he relates to everything I am. And everything I was is everything he is. For me, it's to him what God is to you. He told me how much I influenced him too. And I'm the reason he's alive and he picked up his mic. If it wasn't for you, Dennis, I would have ended my life. I really got a lot on my plate. Now I gotta play babysitter and I don't even know what to say. It means a lot, yes it does, but I'm not perfect. Never was, glad you see that I'm good. But can never be the person that you can always run to. I got my own life, I'm not a therapist. I got my own one too. I don't wanna sound mean, cause I do care. My music is there to help when
you
I'm not
told
here
me you
day from a fan. She spilled her guts to me, cried through a pen. Told me how much she likes what I've done. And I should never quit this rap game, cause in her eyes I'm number one. She relates to the breakup songs that I make. She just broke up with her boyfriend of 4 years to the day. I just wanna thank you, Dennis, for being real. Can you help me out? Can you answer me? Help me now. She don't understand that I'm busy too. I got a lot of work that I gotta finish through. Baby, I know you're wishing for your prayers to be answered, but I'm not God, I'm only human. I know that I said I would always write back. Someone wrote me. I know you probably think I sold out, but you don't know me. I've been caught up making songs for the world to see. I love my fans equally. I'm
you
the world to me.
Keep your head up through the day and night. I'm always there, don't be scared. And don't think for 1 second that I don't care.
I got a letter the other day from a fan. At least he was a fan who told me to cram a fucking dildo up my ass and get fucked. Cause he don't like me no more because I don't give a nut. And don't answer back when he writes me on Facebook or emails. All you care about is money and females. I promise I would, but I've been working so late. But you never understood that